Actress Anupam Kher and Archana Puran Singh, who entertained the audience with their chemistry as Mr. Malhotra and Miss Braganza in Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, shared an anecdote about a kissing scene they were supposed to do in their 1989 movie Ladaai. During an upcoming episode of Sony Entertainment Television's The Kapil Sharma Show, Archana opened up about why she refused to kiss Anupam on screen and how she was moved by Anupam's gesture when he convinced the film's director Deepak Shivdasani to delete that sequence. Read a statement from the channel. Archana recounted, "When we were shooting for the film Ladaai, Deepak planned a kissing sequence between me and Anupam. When I got to know this, I was nervous as I would never done an on-screen kissing scene before. I called Deepak and informed him that I won't be able to do it, but then I don't know what made Deepak remove the sequence completely." On the show, Archana asked Anupam if he feared kissing her considering he was married to Kiran Kher. To this, Anupam responded, "I wasn't fearing Kiran, but considering you were not comfortable doing so, I requested Deepak ji to remove it completely." Anupam appeared on Kapil's show along with actress Isha Gupta to promote his forthcoming film, One Day Justice Delivered. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.